drinking.
What's it like to be Indian?
You got what with her.
What's it like to be Indian?
Don't go too far.
What's it like to be Indian? Alright, listen. Never have I seen my mom and daddy kissing. My friends will say the same thing, it's like a shame thing. My mommy saying, no, we don't do them things. I'm like, oh really, how you got yourself three children? I'm like, blah, 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 yo, I ain't listening. But anyway, let me tell you about my uncles. Cause when daddy were there, they all wanted to play the role. Ringing daily on the phone saying, is he at home? I'm like, yeah, I'm smoking head you out the fucking window. No, but really being Indian, smoking is a sin. So you gotta carry a can of lips or slip in a mint. And education? Aye, listen, you know you always get compared to your cousins. So what you studying? Mechanics? No, you know it's gotta be medicine. Doctor or surgeon or an accountant. What's it like to be Indian?
Who's been smoking?
What's it like to be Indian?
Have you been drinking?
What's it like to be Indian?
You can't go out with her.
What's it like to be Indian?
Don't go too far.
Waking up on a Friday, mom's doing the arti. She'll be ringing on the bell while I'll be trying to sleep. Mom, I'm the agar buddies. That's justice for those who ain't speaking Gujarati. Weekend time, usually weddings and they'll be long things. Most of the time, Indians be eating and chipping. £20 for the blessing, write your name. So when it's your turn, you get the same. It's just the way. I'm always told to address elders properly. I'm calling white folks across me, uncle and auntie. If you say your first name, you get a backhand from your daddy. Face be stinging from the punch, angry. No smoking, no drinking and no going out. No makeup, no short skirt, no friends coming round. No sex before marriage, no going out on dates. But no getting kicked out of 16, so I guess it's safe. What's it like to be Indian?
Who's been smoking?
What's it like to be Indian?
Have you been drinking?
What's it like to be Indian?
You can't go out with her.
What's it like to be Indian?
Don't go too far.
What's it like to be Indian?
Who's been smoking?
What's it like to be Indian?
Have you been drinking?
What's it like to be Indian?
You can't go out with her.
What's it like to be Indian?
Don't go too far.
Hello.
Hello, Dad.
Huh?
Yeah, it's me. Listen, I've run out of petrol, you know.
What?
I'm stuck.
Where?
I'm on the dual carriageway. Yeah, you know the A50 towards Colville.
Yes. But I told you to fill the petrol.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Why didn't you fill it?
Yeah, I know, Dad.
I gave you the money.
I know, Dad.
So where is the money?
Yeah, Dad.
You see what happens when you don't listen to me?
You can't get me, Dad.
Okay, I'll see you there in a minute. Stupid boy.